And you can sense the anger emanating from the competitor tonight.
Eyes like a blazing fire. This is a man you don't want to be in front of right now.
He's a man possessed is what he is.
Yeah, but he's staring at someone who's shown a lot of hustle to be in this spot. Whether he's studying tape or spending extra time at the PC, he expected this soaring. Just nothing but air. Thunderous power slam.
Oh, a deafening blow to the chest.
Oh my God, what superhuman power.
He's going for it all.
Here we go.
Penny predicament, shoulders down.
There's two.
Shoulder is up after two.
For a match that's only just begun, that was a close count.
Power slam. And set him up. Boom.
That's going to hurt.
And he continues to mount on the pressure.
Yeah, he's firing on all cylinders.
And he's able to reverse. Springboard misses the target. Ooh, slam.
With authority.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Oof, and all the impact brought to the knee.
Oh, man.
Seth crashing to the floor. Sent on from the apron. And he is now in a discouraging spot.
Yeah, this flurry's proven to be quite the challenge for him here.
Back in the ring now.
Five.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Ooh. Oh, back fist to the mush. Oh, what a shot.
Both wrists captured it.
Looking for a high risk move.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
From the top. Yeah.
Oh, misses the mark.
Oh, it is over.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over. He gets the kick out after the one.
You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
No way. Astounding power.
End of days.
Leave the nightlight on for him.
Two.
It's over.
This is a big win for them here in a must-win match.
That's what happens when you put in the preparation and the training.